It's really good at shield poking, that up air. So pressuring with that kind of like around the shield is it's very good, as you would do with multi-hits. It's just very difficult to do that with like a move like up air, because it's not like a forward air or anything like that. Grab apparently doesn't, up throw doesn't kill from there, but the down tilt will, and Yara managing to even the stocks up. Whoa! What the kind of combo was that? What the hell? Okay, fine.